You're so clumsy, Victoria.
It's not my fault. He didn't leave me enough room to get out. This can't possibly be the school.
It looks like the pictures in the orientation packet.
There was an orientation packet. I never saw it.
Oh, I spared you, Vicki. It was boring.
It's not supposed to read like a magazine. No wonder Daddy has a girlfriend. You're such a moron.
Vicki, just relax. You're getting yourself worked up over nothing.